The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. Gilded icons and dogmatic rituals. For some, a tonic against the bloodshed. Ye will be laughing still at the end. Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. Fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. as the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Devastating blow. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Mortality clarified in a single strike. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. strike. This expedition at least promises success. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Soaks the soil, feeding the evil therein. Thank you. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Executed with impunity. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. In radiance, may we find victory. A trifling victory. but a victory nonetheless. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Quickly the tide turns. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Becoming unwound. This is no place for the weak or foolhardy. No chance for egress. Will this be a massacre? The sin is not in being outmatched, but in failing to recognize it. A setback, but not the end of things. My obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right.